11.
Stealing from veterans. The American Legion post commander on Fort Myers Beach thinks someone has been pocketing money meant for those who served.
The commander told the Lee County Sheriff's Office someone has been taking membership dues and keeping the cash for themselves. NBC2's Victoria Reslow is live at the Legion on Buttonwood Drive near Fort Myers Beach.
Yeah, members tell me that they pay $50 a year to come here, but a chunk of that cash is missing from the past 3 years.
American Legion Post 274 sits off busy San Carlos Boulevard.
Been coming down here for 20 years.
Tucked away from Fort Myers Beach, it gives veterans and members like Charles and Cheryl Bulsher a chance to reaffirm their camaraderie.
I like the club. I like everybody in it, and it's unfortunate that something like that is going on.
But now some are questioning what goes on behind closed doors.
Anybody do that would be pretty low.
After the post commander, William Bullock, told Lee County Sheriff's Office someone pocketed membership dues from 2015 to 2018.
They're taking money from guys that, you know, went out and did what they had to do. That would be a bad situation. I'd really be disappointed.
But you've seen Bullock before when we showed you his mugshot when he himself was accused of stealing more than $7,000 from this same post in September.
There's obviously some corruption there, and whoever is the culprit, I hope they find that person.
Although Bullock was arrested and went to court, the judge said there was not enough info and he was never charged.
And this club is for these Vietnam vets and other vets. I support that. And it's sad to me to think that somebody's greed or selfishness got in the way.
Now, according to the report, Bullock thinks the suspect is someone who hasn't been associated with this Legion post for the past 6 months. And I reached out to him for a comment, but I have not heard back. Live in Fort Myers Beach, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.